When did I know I wanted to be a comedian? I knew I wanted to be a comedian as soon as I got off stage the first time. I think aggressiveness turns people off and they want to be rebellious. It's like when you shelter someone, you know, you can't kiss anybody until you're 40. And it's like, all right, now I'm gonna have a baby at 8. You know, it's like, all right, probably 8 is too young. I probably should have said a little older. Yeah, I should have, yeah, whatever. Naturally, you're gonna think selfishly. You know, like if you want what's close to you. If I'm watching a boxing match and I see a black dude and a white dude and I don't know the fighters, who do you think I'm going for? I'm going for the black dude. I'm like, let's go, you know what I mean? So I think people think, okay, well, I'm human, so I care about humans. And then they just don't care about anything else, because a lot of people don't even know that cows don't have milk. You know what I mean? Like people think I'm not a cow, I'm not a pig, I'm not that animal, so it doesn't care. But people can think, oh, I'm not this race, or I'm not this gender, you know, or I'm not in this tax bracket. That doesn't make it right. I think people just kind of isolate their thoughts and I'm not that, so it doesn't hurt me. But it's like, well, is it hurting someone else? I think that the feminist movement right now, I think is great, but I feel like you almost fully can't be a feminist if you're not a vegan, because you have to say, you can't say you're against rape and murder, you have to say you're against human rape and murder. Because if you eat cheeseburger, I mean, how do you think the process happens? Just like before, like people, like they think that, well, it's not, that's not rape. And it's like, well, how do they get pregnant? But they're a cow. And it's like, if I punch a human in the face, I just punch a human in the face. If I punch a cow in the face, I punch a cow in the face. It doesn't change the action. It just changes the individual. After I had a dog and I found out pigs are smarter than dogs, and I was like, wait a second, because I wouldn't eat my dog. Why am I eating something that's smarter than my dog? You know, before people used to be like, this dog is like my child. And I used to think, I was like, shut up, bro. It can't be a child. It's a different species, right? And then I got a dog and I was like, oh, I get what they're saying. It's like a kid. It's like a kid. You know what I mean? It's like a toddler that can't talk or something. But I just fell in love with my dog, and that was like kind of this first spark where I was like, oh, animals have feelings. And people always say you're going to ruin my dinner. Well, I love steak. And it's like, no, you don't, bro. Like, you don't like the way dried chicken tastes, man. You like texture and seasoning, and food's still good. People always ask me, how do you, don't think food's good? Food's still good, man. I still think food's good. I enjoy it, man. You think I'm, people always think that, you know, vegan food is nasty, as if food with meat ain't nasty. It's like, y'all got plenty of nasty food as well, man. You know what I mean? I mean, I said before that I feel like people that are too aggressive, it turns people off. And I don't want to come off as aggressive. Don't edit me as aggressive. You know what I mean? I want to get my points across so people know what I'm talking about. You know, people care about different things. You know, but veganism touches on all those points.